Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I found, was blind, but now I see the grace that taught my heart to the grace my fears relieved. How precious dear that grace appeared, the house I first built. I have already come. This grace that taught me saved those far. In grace will lead me home. That bright shining as the sun, with no less day to sing God's praise, that when we first be.
That's how it is with God's love. Once you've experienced it, His spread His love to everyone you want to pass.
love. Once you've experienced it, you spread this love to everyone. I want to pass it on. What a wondrous time is spring, when all the trees are bounding, the bird begin they sing, the flower start their blooming. That's how it is with God's love. Once you've experienced it, spread this love to everyone. You want to pass it on. I wish for you, my friend, this happiness. Shout it from the mountain top. I want the world to know that Lord of love has come to me. I want to shout it from the mountain top. I want the world to know that Lord of love has come to me. I want to pass it on. Thank you.
Thank you.
both left behind. No more tears. When we all got away, a days of rejoicing that will be. When we
Today, everyone, God's message, the title is Living on Purpose, na namubuhay ng may dahilan. So, before we proceed to the God's message for today, so let's go to Lord's in prayer. Thank you, Father God, our Father in heaven. Thank you to the great privilege that you give us. Today we will hear again your voice, your message. We pray, Father God, we give us a receptive heart, easy to absorb and easy to understand the message that you want us of you, or you want us to do for our everyday life, and help us to apply this one to our everyday life, and we bring back all the glory and